Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, back to Trailmakers Multiplayer, and today we're gonna be using this thing.
What the heck is it? That thing?
It's a fucking Bronco machine. I got it.
Yeah.
Can you get on there?
I got it.
Khan's going
no.
first.
There we go. Oh, no. Oh, oh, what?
No, if you follow me over to this this thing over here.
That looks so
fun ruiner.
Yeah, oh, there it goes.
Oh, wait. Oh, wow.
Yeah, it's up in the air.
Was I supposed to get in this?
Sure.
You are in it now.
Woo! So you can see that thing flies up in the air, goes on a pretty nice arc. We're going to build vehicles with magnets on them to try to catch these.
Yeah, this isn't going to work.
That's gonna
whoever catches it is going to get a point.
Oh, how do we catch it? I don't understand.
He just said with magnets. Man, do you not listen? God!
No, I was so distracted by the beautiful rainbow. I'm sorry.
I know, right? It's hypnotizing.
I'm sorry.
I can't
Khan gets so angry when other people don't listen, but when he doesn't listen.
Story, right?
That was the joke, Scrapman. That was the joke.
All right, so the rules are you're going to build a vehicle, and you can have a 3x3 maximum magnet pad, and that is what you use to catch this. Yep.
Excellent.
And I don't really think...
Is it a 3x3 magnet pad, or can we have 9 magnets?
I think your catching pad has to be 3x3.
Yeah, you can't do like, some fancy
for magnets.
Nine magnet
3x3. Yeah.
The so Cosmo was thinking of some way to cheat that we didn't know about.
Well, not cheat, but you know.
Guys, I caught it.
Oh, good job.
Well, I guess you win.
I win. Yep.
See you guys. Next
challenge
week.
Over. We don't need to do it now.
Yeah. No weapons. No weapons allowed. Aww. We are going to be ramming each other, probably mostly unintentionally. But yeah,
well,
that's
speak
just...
for yourself.
Are we allowed thrusters at all, or is it just...
No.
I really
no
don't think speed's going to be a big factor, to be honest.
Yeah, I think maneuverability is going to be a friend.
Yeah. So, yeah, just build whatever you want. Just your catching portion has to be 3x3.
Okay.
All right, did you guys build your seat catchers?
Yeah, seat catchers.
Parachute
catchers? Seat catchers? We're catching parachute.
Seat. It's a seat.
It's a
parachute seat.
Seat.
It's a
seat. A flare.
Rainbow.
It's a rainbow flare. Catcher. We're catching rainbow rainbows.
Catcher. Catching rainbows.
Wow. We're catching rainbows.
Whoa, you just threw me up.
It makes sense for Khan to be at the end of the rainbow. He's a leprechaun right here.
Where's my gold? Look at that.
We're going to chase leprechaun. We're after a lucky charm.
Activate sand shark mode. You know what? I'll go first because low expectation
design.
Build, just like last week. Low expectation, maximum results.
Okay. Oh, wow. Nice.
Wow. I like your steering servo there.
Oh, whoa. Yeah.
Wow!
Every single one of Khan's creations do this.
Wow!
Yeah, it's just a slab.
Wow! It's a slab. It's got four wheels. It's got suspension.
Look at the trail you made. Holy
wow.
cow.
Yeah.
Wow, that
looks
cool.
Awesome.
That looks really cool.
That's awesome. Art.
But yeah, it's just a slab, and I figured this kind of steering would be better because then I could do like tank steering rather than
that's true. That's a good idea.
Bare bones, guys. It wins challenges when you don't put any effort into it.
Don't try.
Yep.
I guess we'll put that to the test.
Yep.
All right, who's next, Mumbo?
Okay, I'll go next. Here we go. This is my bad boy.
Oh my god, that's so many wheels.
Look at all the wheels.
Well, I mean, you guys don't think that we're going to be like not touching
each other, right? Smoke.
Okay, the reason for the exhaust is because I want to, like, I might smoke you guys out.
You
know?
Yes, smoke us out.
Smoke you out, you can't see.
You might actually, for me.
There's so much exhaust, that's funny.
And I also have the ability to, I can tilt my seat up like this. I use top of seat cam.
Okay. Yeah, you caught him! Oh. You caught him! You caught one!
What if I catch the thing with you?
Well, I don't think you're catching anything anytime soon with that.
Oh,
oh, this is chaos already. You want to go next, Cosmo?
I guess so. Alrighty. This is my build.
Whoa, that looks like
that suspension! Yeah. That was a good idea. Yep. Oh, suspension's a nice idea.
That looks like a rover.
That looks really good. Look at that steering.
Wow.
I have my seat facing up so that I can go in first person view.
Yeah.
And aim that way. I can drive in first person view. All they see is the sky. Then I can just press right click.
Cosmo, there might be one problem. Turn around for a sec. If you, because your seat's uncovered. If I just tap you, you just die.
Well then, I guess I'll put a cage around that.
Yeah, you might need to put a different seat on or something. Because I was just thinking, if I just hit your head, you're just going to fall out.
This is the only seat that provides no obstruction, so I'll just put a cage.
Yeah.
All right. This is mine.
What? Look at this.
He's got like alignment poles.
Mine's also first person because I can tilt my seat up and down like this as well. And those are kind of like my sight rails. So when I'm looking up, I can actually see where my vehicle's aimed.
That's cool.
And hopefully if I just put it in between those bars.
Do you have the same? Hold on, your seat's there. Do you have the same problem if you tilt it all the way,
I just if I'm looking up like that. Oh, what's happening here?
He just rammed up.
Oh look, your seat breaks. Just like
there's gonna be three people looking to the skies and one person smashing around. Yeah, I'm on you right now.
Woo!
I don't have to look at the sky.
This is gonna be the runt of the group here.
Oh my god.
I guess I'm going first.
Yeah, Cosmo, you're launching first.
Hop in
Cosmo's
the dark.
Gonna be the first launchers. So we're gonna have one launcher, three catchers, and we're just gonna keep cycling launchers.
Yeah.
Perfect. Okay. All right. Y'all ready? All right,
whenever you're ready.
3, 2, 1. I'm not in it.
You're not on the square.
No. You're not on the square.
It went. Oh, okay, let's go. All right.
Where did he go?
Where did he go?
In the sun?
Oh no, he's up. I see him. He's up.
I don't even see the trail. Oh, did I? Oh, there he is. He's way up. Oh wow.
Yeah.
Did we say that we can repair or no?
Yes, just repair. Just go.
Oh, okay. Oh, I'm on the rocks. I ran into
the rocks.
The rocks. I couldn't see.
Ooh, it's going to be tough. Right on the hill.
Oh, no.
Mumbo's coming in for
it. Oh, no.
What just happened?
Scrap it. You and Mumbo ran into each other and you both died.
Oh, man.
All right, that was a hard landing spot, though.
That was a really difficult landing spot. All right, I'm ready.
You guys ready?
Yep.
All right,
jump in,
here
Mumbo.
We go, hopping in the seat.
Oh, jeez.
All right, I'm going.
Oh my god. One.
I'm just going up.
The sun. Whoa. Why is the sun just always going to be in the way?
I don't know if I'll make it in time. I think I'm too slow.
You're too slow. Far.
Oh, wow. That was a good launch. Oh, con.
Holy cow. Oh.
No, I slipped down the hill. I slipped down the stupid hill.
I barely had enough speed to get there.
Crazy. I went really far. I couldn't
believe how far
I went.
That was a really far one, yeah.
All right. You guys ready?
Yep.
Yep.
All right.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I missed it. Well, there it goes.
Well, we can still try to catch it.
You can still catch it. I'm just not in the seat.
Okay.
I'm just gonna...
In the sun.
It's so far.
It's, yeah, it's
so
far. It's
gonna land
really
on the
far.
Archway, isn't it?
Yeah.
No.
Other side of the archway. No, it's...
I just missed it.
So close.
I don't understand
how
it's so slow.
Oh, my magnets weren't on.
All right, here we go.
All right.
Whoa! Oh, I'm still in first person. That's not good.
Look at this. Con is right close here.
Oh,
no,
boy,
I'm
this
not
is
that
awkward,
close.
This is
going to be
a really awkward spot.
Bad
this
hill.
Is going to be such a hard spot to catch.
Oh, no.
If anyone gets this, I'll be super impressed.
This is impossible.
Somebody save me! Somebody save me! Oh, I'm falling!
Oh, my God!
Yeah, it's like right on the edge of the hill.
No way!
I think I'm still catchable. Like, Nah, until I get to the bottom.
No. You can't get underneath it, right? Because we all have our magnets up. There you go. Caught him.
Okay. 3, 2, 1, go. All
right. In the air. This time he's up the hill.
Yep. I'm going like down the center.
Oh boy.
Somebody has to catch this. If nobody catches this, I'll be disappointed.
I'll be impressed if anyone catches anything at any
point.
Yeah,
honestly, that's kind of where I'm at.
Wow,
Moombo!
Right
wow, just destroy! Wow, Moombo! Moombo, what are you doing?
Oh, so close, crap, man!
Oh. Moombo, we weren't even close to it. You just ran into me.
You ran into me. From
what do you mean? I was.
You ran into me from behind.
How to catch?
You guys ready?
Yes, sir.
Yep.
Here we go.
Alrighty. Alright.
Oh, wow. That was a good one.
Alright.
To the right.
Oh, yeah. Wow.
Alright. Oh, man. My steering is way kind of sharp.
I don't see him anymore.
Oh, I'm just cruising. I'm going slow. It didn't go very far.
I have no idea what's on the ground. Oh, boy. I'm on a hill.
He's going to be
I can't see.
Inside the arena.
It's a gentle landing. Nice and gentle.
Gentle.
Wow. Con, you were in the spot and then you moved.
It is so hard.
I thought I was
going to
get hit.
Around.
I couldn't see them, so I thought they were going to hit me, so I drove and I'm like, oh, I was stupid.
You had it.
I know. I should have just stayed there and not cared. I should just be like, whatever. If I get hit, I get hit. But
all right, Con, you're up.
Oh, I got in this time. Woo!
Oh, nice.
Excellent. Come on, guys.
Oh, this one's short. This is short. I'm going to the hoops. Towards the hoops.
Oh, no, not the hoops.
No, this is going to be maybe on the edge.
Towards the hoops. Sorry.
It's gonna be on the edge. You guys are all so far off. Oh boy.
The edge doesn't work for me. I don't know how to get where.
Yeah. No, it's way on the edge.
Am I magnets even on?
Moombo's going. He's going. Cosmo's going. Moombo. Oh, it hit Moombo's wheel.
Did I not get that?
It hit your wheel. You didn't catch it.
Oh my god. I think our magnet.
Look at Cosmo.
Hey guys.
Oh man, this is so ridiculous how hard this is.
Yeah, this is really tough.
All right, you guys ready?
Yep.
All right, here we go. Oh boy.
Oh no, where is she going?
Oh, this is a nice landing area, it looks like. Maybe. Yeah. I think this is going to be one of the cleaner landing zones. If someone doesn't get this, I won't be surprised. I will not be surprised if nobody gets it because this is just a ridiculously hard challenge.
I got him! I got him! It's on his magnet! I got the tail! I got the tail! I can't believe it!
Moonbow smoke carrying Scrap Man. It was so epic.
Man, that was like, at first I thought, oh, Con has it. And then I'm like, oh, Moonbow has it. And then Con just pulled it away from Moonbow.
Right at I just grabbed your tail. I can't believe that works. Oh my goodness.
That works. All right, 1 point for Con.
Let's go.
Going.
Oh,
here comes Cosmo.
Oh boy.
Right, there he is. All right. I see him.
He's...
I pressed F too early. You guys are good. You got this. Nice middle landing here as well. Coming in hot.
No! You guys took each other out.
I was literally gonna have it. I knew that was the one.
Oh no.
Moombo, why have you done this?
I didn't even have to do anything. It's great.
I know.
Oh man.
Here we go. All right. Oh, is this a good one?
Oh, that's far. Boy. It looks far.
It's kind of. No, it's
Where'd
not
you
too
go?
Bad.
I don't see him. Oh, there he is.
Actually, this is a nice arc. Nice arc. Easy now. Easy.
Oh, it's going to be on the hill, man. It's going to be on the hill.
It's kind of on the hill, but not quite. But not quite.
Oh, no.
Nobody caught him. No, we all caught each other. We all caught each other. Nobody caught Moombo.
We all caught each other.
And everybody's... Moombo. Yeah, that was great.
Scrapman was the closest, though. Scrapman was the closest.
All right. Here we go. Oh, this one's like straight up.
Oh,
this is like no distance.
Where? Oh, wow. What?
I'm going to be closer than this rock. Oh, Scrapman, you're going to run into a rock. Ah, you just hit the rock.
No.
It's on the other side of the rock, Scrapman.
Where are you? There you are.
I hear somebody near me. Get away.
It's Moombo.
Get away.
I'm like coming in right here.
I don't
right
see
on the edge.
Anymore.
Right on the edge. It's coming in slow. It's coming in slow. Is Moombo gonna? No, it was so close. I landed on Moombo.
His seat is on. You know, that doesn't
that,
count.
I don't know. Does that count? I don't know.
I don't know. It's don't not know the magnets.
It's not
I mean,
the magnets.
Technically, you didn't land on the qualifying landing pad that we designated.
That's so close,
slab
though.
Of a vehicle.
It's not. Yeah, anyone could have done that, right? Yeah.
Yeah.
That's right, close,
sorry,
though.
Mumbo. That was really, really close, though. All right, here we go. Woo!
Oh, that's
my favorite part. Going into the arena, guys. I think I might be going into the arena.
Give us some info.
I'm going into the arena. I am definitely going into the arena.
Yeah, he definitely
I'm
is.
Going into the arena too.
Oh yeah. Oh wait, are you going? You're not going past it,
ooh,
are you?
I don't. It's close. I don't know. I might land on the wall. Oh no, I'm gonna go just past.
Just go past it.
No, we're all in the arena. Why'd we listen to him?
Wow.
Wow, that was such a fake out. Do you want me to redo that? I feel like that shouldn't count. You guys had no opportunity there.
Whatever, it's like, fine. You told us to go to the arena. It's good. Next.
Yeah, I don't know. It really looked like
no,
I was going to the arena.
It's fine. It was,
yeah,
you know.
It's all good.
That's the round, I guess.
Yeah. All right. That's it.
All right, you guys ready?
Yeah.
Yep.
3, 2, 1. Go. Yeah, go.
Oh, that one's far.
Whoa. I'm like in the spot. Am I in the spot, Cosmo?
You are basically in the spot, yeah.
Quick, get Mumbo out of the spot.
No, I
ran Mumbo out of the spot.
I don't know.
Mumbo got him!
Mumbo got him! He still got him!
Wait. I saw it!
Yeah, Mubo had him until he flipped over there.
I'm gonna say that counts.
I'm gonna say that counts.
You could do the slow motion replay in your edit if you want, but like Mubo had the capsule on the magnets until Scrapman hit him, and then they flipped a ton, and then it broke the capsule.
Flipping through the air with it still attached to him.
Yeah,
so,
yeah.
As soon as I got thrown from my seat, I think my magnets turned off or something.
Yeah. All right, 1-1, Mubo.
Oh wow!
Wow.
All right. You guys in position?
Yeah.
I'm in position enough, sure. Whatever,
all
go.
Right. Yeah. Here we go.
Yeah. Oh.
Wow.
What the heck, right?
Oh, yeah, this is a decent
okay.
One. Oh, no, it's going. Oh.
It's on these cliffs, man.
I don't know if my magnets are not. Okay.
It's going to be on these cliffs.
It's on the side here again. This is a tough one.
Get away.
I'm squirming.
Everybody get away.
No, you get away.
Everybody get away.
Oh.
No.
Oh.
Man, the cliff is so hard to get in.
The cliff is
lame.
I don't like the cliff.
Here we go. Yeah, there we go.
There we go.
Oh, it's flopping.
Ooh, that's a decent one.
Uh-oh.
Oh, it's pretty straight. This is pretty much right in the middle of this hill here.
Oh, it's going up there.
Right here, right in the middle. Oh.
All right, everyone, get away from me. I got this.
Oh,
I got it.
Oh, I don't know. Mubo's pretty close. Cosmo Mubo bumping, what? Though. Oh, they're all going to miss it. You're all going to miss it. Yeah.
I'm stuck. No. We're stuck. Where is it?
Oh, man. It gets down so quickly all of a sudden.
The last little bit. Yeah.
Yeah, the last little bit is just so much faster, it feels like.
Yeah.
All right, guys. Final launch. Y'all ready?
Yeah.
Yep. Ready?
All right. And here we go.
Oh, that's awesome. All right,
where am
side.
I? Yeah, that is. Uh-oh, this isn't looking good.
Is it in the arena or outside of the
arena?
No,
it's not. It's on the cliff.
It's another
right mid cliff. I think kind of has the right idea. Going up the cliff is probably easier than going down. Yeah, I'm coming in quick, guys.
I'm coming in real quick.
How
did you get out?
Oh, close.
The perspective is so hard.
Oh man.
I just went sledding.
Yeah. Well, GG, that was a tough one.
Yeah. Sometimes we don't know what we're getting into until we try it.
For sure.
That was difficult.
But we did get some catches at least. Well,
not me. A couple catches.
Some people did.
Wasn't a complete fail.
joint title goes to Mumbo and Khan.
Yay.
That's right. You guys can. You guys should play chicken to see who wins.
Oh, my vehicle just exploded.
Mumbo wins!
I win.
Mumbo wins. Well, let us know other trailmakers' ideas that aren't catching stuff.
Yes, things that might not be quite as difficult.
Yeah.
I feel like some people don't realize how difficult some controls are sometimes with trailmakers. So keep that in mind when you're giving suggestions. All right, we'll see you guys in the next video.
Bye.
Come on with me, Scrap Man. Come on with me.